time. Ty, if you're not jealous, please clap for her. You don't say again, Mama. So I do for any help for yesterday. You don't go to me anymore.
Good afternoon. I welcome you all for this 17th graduation ceremony, strong end of section party. As you all know, that the weather has not been favorable, but God has granted us these few hours to spend here today. And you all know why we are here, to celebrate our graduates, and also to thank God. Thank you for bringing us to the end of this section. Praise the Lord. It is not easy all the way. Since today is not a favorable day, I'm not going to waste time. We are not wasting time. You will hear everything from my headmistress, the admin of the school, to see how we have displayed, how my children are going to display all the activities we have for the end of the section. We thank you all. I welcome you once again. May God bless you in Jesus' name.
All right, before I come to this memorable location and greet you all in the name of the Lord, this is a day that has great importance for in the occasion when we celebrate the graduation of our outgoing transiting from nursery to baby five people and our secondary students are going to be ready. Equally recognize all people ranging from pre-nursery to baby nursery. They have in one way or the other academic, extracurricular activity, discipline, morals, and personality demonstrated good quality traits. Nevertheless, some have stood out in the crowd. All are putting our success, and we have and we value and celebrate each child's attainment and achievement. Our proprietor, allow me to congratulate the teachers for their support. Teachers, well done.
Thank you.
Dedication in instructing and evaluating our pupils. The teachers have taught and completed the syllabus in all classes. In absentia, I thank them for making us a choice and entrusting us with their children. I must say, they made the best choice and entrusted us with their children. I also congratulate them upon taking that decision. I thank our parents for financial support in paying fees, providing materials to our children, attending open days whenever they are called upon, even to solve their children's problems. In a special way, I congratulate our graduates and graduates, the Basic 5, transition pupils and secondary students, upon achieving this success. To the rest of our pupils, this is the time for us to copy good works of others and set the pace. I thank you all for loving your school. Let me pause to say that Cooni International School is the right place to be. Your children, your words, can be given the best of both academic and moral upbringing. As our motto says, for learning and morals. It is also important to remind you that our secondary school is still running. By God's grace, our students have written the first junior YEC and senior YEC right here in this school. Please jam your hands together. As we all look gorgeously dressed in our various attires, I encourage that we support our children. Challenges, please. The challenge we face in Cooni International School is one. Our pupils demonstrate eagerness for learning and receive low encouragement from parents. Parents, please sit up to encourage your child and ward when they come back to the house. Most parents do not create time to work with their children and ward in regards to their academic work, performance in the school activity. School is a two-way thing. It's a parent-teacher center. However, because of the goodwill of the proprietors and committee from the staff, I call upon all pupils and parents to do their part. As we bring the time to a close today, great and interesting program that will inform, entertain, and educate your mind. Please stay with us and enjoy all. I once again thank you all for attending this function. Thank you.
Until they don't let you finish, don't stop clapping.
Send me to address.
Please give her a hand of applause. My parents have been fasting. Let me extend their
All right. I want to ask, we have another question that will be bit by bit. For this segment, the last question is, what is the meaning of NLC?
What is the meaning of NLC?
Please, I have a round of applause. Please, I'm coming back. Get ready for your kids and answer to my question. Thank you very much.
All right. Parents, all right, we have a lot for you. Anybody don't answer my question? Don't say my name now, Monica. Yeah, party, they changed my name to Monica. Please don't call me Miss Hannah today. Call me Monica. So that when they see come, they know Monica is coming. Somebody say amen.
Bye. It's louder. My phone is quite loud.
That's it for what?
Please put your hands together for them even as they go back to the seats. It's not easy. And don't break them. Even as they come for the presentation.
Thank you. Thank you. to the front floor.
Thank you.
Dudushaka.
Don't forget something.
thought?
Good thought. Right. I'm proud. The head of the Ukraine.
Nothing,
We eat gari and dry soup.
Your language, what happened to
you? Let's speak your own Sadina.
Igalawa! Igalawa! Abu Migala, me bashaka! Mel of Oroka!
Continue
now.
Continue. We can continue with English.
What do we call Isaac? What do we call Prince Matthew? Afekuyi. She.
Speak English. We can continue.
Afekuyi. Ame Bashaka.
Please.
Olugbo. The feet of my hand is Ekogbo. The feet of my waist is Ikebe Eri. The feet of my leg is Ikebe Ota. In my language, the blouse I'm wearing is called Ewun. The wrapper I'm tying is called Uba. And the cowtail I'm holding on my hand is Ibuni. 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 Thank you.
My name is
Deborah Samuel. The bead I am wearing is called Ibete. The wrapper I am tying is called Kere. The cup I am wearing is called Su. In our culture, our trade is fishing. In our language, in the cup, we are a just. We eat onunu, which is made up of yam and ripe plantain. In our language, we
should not forget.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
Tell me this. If they don't give me more than low verse, I don't come. All right. Please. Unveiling of the cake. Thank you. God bless you. Unveiling of the cake. Thank you. Now, the only question parents with this. Okay. All right, ma'am. So unveil the cake. All right, more parents are coming for the unveiling of the cake. God bless you. And enrich your pocket. God increase you. God multiply you. God bless you. Even though I said this one don't reach me for next year cake, I will still manage them. God will still bless you in money for the Jesus name. All right, ma'am. I want to know what the cake is made of, why the colors are there, and what is so special about it. All right, so I want to unveil the cake while she talk about the cake. Thank you. God bless you. I'm still seeing support. God will bless you all. After that, God will give you. Your money will look like grass. It will shame you. In Jesus' name. Amen. I saw it, baby. Isn't the cake beautiful? Wow, this is handsome and beautiful. Oh, joy. You're all welcome to Cooni's 17th graduation ceremony. You're all welcome in Jesus' name. And here we have a beautiful cake for the class of 2024. And trust me, talk about the blue. And you see this blue, it brings to your mind a feeling of calmness, calmness and brilliance. And then the yellow brings joy, brings peace, happiness. Then we have white for the sky. That's a purity. And Cooni is growing. And so Cooni will grow in prosperity, in love, in unity, in oneness. And Cooni will forever be forward ever and backward never in Jesus' name. Amen.